come to the conclusion that if we have too many police, then we have more shooting.
Just kidding.